run from the truth? Step into the shadows!
Rest in peace, Breaker.
You're in Kintaro's house!
Not talking trash now, are you?
You wanna step in the ring with me?
You can't escape the pain!
Kicking butt!
This ain't utopia. This is the real future, motherfucker. In this rough, dark world, chaos has a face. And murder, a new name.
You're fucking weak.
But humanity, it still has hope. And the determination to fight them back.
Gotcha.
Gonna strike like a quick!
There's no place more dangerous than between our guns.
Hey everybody, this is Rohan Rivas from Boss Key, and I'm bringing you the first of our Killer Verticality series focused on the Enforcer. The Enforcer is a role in Lawbreakers that's all about running gunning gameplay. He can engage enemies by going into ADS and low gravity using his air raider rifle, get close with his Badger shock pistol, and finish off fleeing foes with his shoulder-mounted Bloodhound launcher. Plus, his distortion field ability allows him to move quickly into the fray and also gives nearby teammates a speed boost while active. In this killer verticality clip from the dev team, we see the Enforcer activating his distortion field, launching himself into low gravity, and blind firing using his air raider to build momentum. After landing, he's pelted by a few bullets and quickly jumps back into low gravity to use verticality to his advantage, peppering Kentaro and finishing him off with his Bloodhound rocket.
That'll kill you.
That's it for this killer verticality video. Don't forget to head over to lawbreakers.com to sign up for the alpha. Rohan out. Hey everybody, this is Rohan Rivas from Boss Key, and here's the next video in our Killer Verticality series all about the Vanguard. The Vanguard is a role in Lawbreakers that's all about speed and using height advantages to get the job done. Her arsenal includes a Hydra minigun that gets more accurate the longer you fire, a Pulsar energy blast that inflicts high damage up close, and meteor shell grenades that cluster explode upon impact. Plus, she can soar high above the fray with her afterburners to size up the battlefield and aim her Starfall ability, where she slams into the ground, dealing damage and disrupting the battle with a zero-G pocket. In this killer verticality clip, we see the Vanguard using her afterburners to quickly get the drop on Kasune. Afterward, she uses verticality and activates Starfall, slamming down, killing Atosca, and joining her team for a battery capture. After she nabs it, she uses her afterburners to race out of the room into zero-G, blind firing to build more speed, and successfully delivers the battery to her base.
Your side is charging the battery.
That's it for this killer verticality video. Don't forget to head over to lawbreakers.com to sign up for the alpha. Rohan out. Hey everybody, this is Rohan Rivas from Boss Key, and here's the next video in our killer verticality series all about the Titan. The Titan is a role in Lawbreakers that's best suited for those who like to get in the middle of the action and disrupt the battle. The Titan's weapons are diverse, ranging from a high-powered hammerhead rocket launcher to the CRISPR, a lightning gun that auto-locks on enemies at close range, perfect for zero-G engagements. The Titan can slow agile opponents with a neutron mine, leap on a foe from above with pulverize, dealing AoE damage, and even get a health boost and damage increase with the Berserk ability. In this killer verticality clip, we see the Titan rocket jumping out of the team base, immediately smacking down a Hellion and approaching the battle around the battery. After taking a few shots at Bombshell, he uses zero-G momentum to launch into Pulverize, and quickly following up with his Berserk ability, as these two Titans square off in vertical chaos, Kronos emerging victorious. That's it for this killer verticality clip. Don't forget to head over to lawbreakers.com to sign up for the alpha. Hey everybody, this is Rohan Rivas from Boss Key, and here's the next video in our Killer Verticality series all about the Assassin. The Assassin is a role in Lawbreakers that's all about fight and flight. At its core, the role revolves around high damage and mobility, capable of wiping out foes before anyone realizes it. The Assassin's weapons are absolutely lethal. The Arc Blades are a melee weapon that doubles as a grapple with the alt fire, attaching to any surface within range. Her other weapon is the Romerus, an energy shotgun that can charge up, dealing more damage the longer it's held. She can dash quickly around the battlefield, manipulate the landscape with a gravity-disrupting flux blast, and initiate her Frenzy ability, which reveals all enemy positions, decimates foes with a spinning attack, along with health regen. In this killer verticality clip, we see the Assassin leaping out of her team's base, immediately grappling to gain the vertical advantage and size up the conflict below. After spotting an enemy enforcer, she lands and activates Frenzy, dicing him apart, revealing enemy locations and switching to her Romerus. After dashing out into the fray from above, she takes out an Axel with a well-placed charge shot, scans her surroundings, and dashes back toward the middle of the map and battery. That's it for this killer verticality clip. Don't forget to head over to lawbreakers.com to sign up for the alpha. Rohan out.
California Keys. Tourists used to love this place until the good, the bad, and the straight up ugly arrived. Now we've got organized crime and mercenaries taking on cops and vigilantes, all floating and fighting in our damn streets. When you jump into zero G, how are you gonna win the war? Will you fly like a rocket or swing through the sky?
Step into the shadow!
You have picked up the battery.
Will you be on the right side of the blade or the wrong side of a gun? Lawbreakers.
Man, that was bad.
Double kill.
You like the smell of napalm?
Enemy picked up. Double kill. picked up the battery. Double kill. Win. Enemy picked up the battery.
Heading to the hangar.
Enemy is charging the battery. double kill. Kitsune, assassin. Breacher, gunner.
Man, that was embarrassing.
Maverick, skirmisher.
Bottoms up. You want some more, asshole?
Kronos, titan.
It happened long before I was born. Clandestine government testing on the lunar surface caused the moon to split, creating a massive earthquake. They called it the Shattering. And it nearly cracked our world in two. The ground broke. Oceans boiled. And gravity never went back to normal. But we rebuilt. Memories of the old world drifted into the past, and humanity turned its gaze forward. It came back stronger than ever. And for a while, things were good. Then came the gangs. Gravity manipulation and supplement use led to near superhuman abilities. Cartels from around the world unified to form the Breakers. By 2105, their empire expanded onto U.S. soil, flooding the streets with narcotics and war. Law enforcement agencies were unified to keep the peace. Sam and I signed up on the first day. There's no sitting on the sidelines, not anymore. You either uphold the law, or you break it.